Hello viewers, welcome to Remedies and Cures. In this video we are going to share home remedies to reduce belly fat. All your questions will be answered in this video. Before watching this, please like this video and subscribe this channel to get more updates. Thanks. Now we will move back to our topic. Top 8 home remedies to reduce belly fat. Here are 8 effective home remedies that are very effective in reducing your bay window. Warm water with lemon in the morning. This is one of the best, simplest, and very effective remedies to get rid of belly fat. All you need is warm water, a few drops of lemon, and if you would like, a dash of salt or a teaspoon of honey. It is very effective if you have an empty stomach. First thing in the morning, chew raw garlic in the morning. Take 1 or 2 cloves, or more if you can, in the morning. Chew them raw. They are pungent and you may find it difficult initially, but with time, you will develop a habit. Jeera water in the morning. Another alternative for you can be having jeera water first thing in the morning. Take a teaspoon of cumin seeds and boil them in water. Strain the cumin water. Have it warm. It is very effective in removing abdominal bloatedness and shedding off belly fat. Go for whole grains. Whole grains mean better fiber, more nutrition, and more proteins and calcium. Intaking more fiber is very helpful in maintaining the health of your gut. Also, you must replace refined flour with whole grains as it is very unhealthy and can hamper your digestion. Stay away from chemical sugar, that is. Only eat sugar in its natural form, such as it occurs in fruits, sweets, ice creams, sugar beverages, carbonated drinks and the likes are sugar devils, and it is best to stay away from them. They increase your body fat, especially around your abdomen and thighs. Water, water all day, water is the elixir of life. It is a very effective tool to get rid of excess fat. Have at least 8 glasses of water a day, or follow the following formula to calculate your ideal intake, as it can differ for people of different weights. So, to calculate, check your weight in kilograms and divide the number by 30. Your answer will be your ideal intake in liters. For example, you weigh 60 kilos. Then your ideal water intake is 60/30, that is 2 liters. Say yes to raw foods. Load up on as many fruits and vegetables that you can have in their raw form. Raw foods are rich in fiber and antioxidants and hence, very effective in losing weight. Sip on hot organic teas. This can include green tea, jasmine tea, cinnamon tea, or any tea that is flavored with natural spices. Sipping on hot organic teas is very helpful in losing weight as they are rich in antioxidants and trace amounts of many other vitamins and minerals. Hope this video is helpful for you. You can also suggest what should be the next video topic. Like and subscribe this channel for getting more informative videos.